looks like a deer, so.
I'm gonna need to rest soon.
All right. Should be coming up on the what is the poacher's camp here soon? There's at least a backpack there, so. Railroads just don't last around here, do they? Alright, and I'm seeing like nothing out here. No bear, deer, wolves, I mean, those guys, but you can't interact with them at all, so. Alright, yep, I am getting tired as well. A wolf? I think so, yeah. It's not a human, so I'm not gonna bother.
This will come in handy.
All right, so what do we got over here? Little drums, that's about it. Okay. Antiseptic, don't need that. Here we go. Ooh, wilderness kitchen, all right. That might be better than the sweatshirt I have. What are you at? 57. Okay.
I'm so tired, I could lay down right here.
We are here. We're actually not that far from the zone. So, green maple. Bunch of cattails around. Said there was a backpack. Ah, that's probably it there. And it's a granola bar. Okay. Yeah, I've completely run out of stamina now. So. The good news is the bear is a good distance over that direction, so I don't have to worry about him. I do hear wolves off to the right, but they're a good distance away. Yeah, he's not that far away, actually. I can see him there, so. Alright, well, yep, there's the edge of the zone right there. Yeah. It looked a little odd for a second there, but it's just a dead tree on the side. Now, if I hadn't gotten the hunting rifle, I would be checking out the southern edge of the 41 Muskeg. Because there's a homestead down there that has a pretty good chance of having a gun. Also, it's got a forge. So I could make some arrowheads, but... eh. I think we're, what, basically half done? Yeah, pretty close to halfway done. So... helps make do with any arrows I find. And I can actually make fire-hardened arrows instead of using a metal tip. So. Now we're back to Mystery Lake. Nothing dead around here, is there? Nope. I don't see any, you know, carcasses on the map here, so. Now we just have this nice long trek along the train tracks. Back to the camp office. We're going to stay there the night and then head over to the dam. And I need to get to the lower dam area to get the terminal there. So that'll give me a good portion of the day to explore, find, you know, loot, whatever I can anyway. And then be in position, hopefully, when an aurora happens. Is my... yeah, it feels like 40 right now. Dang. Yeah, plus 34 degrees. So, yeah, we're doing pretty good. And how good is my bow? Because this should be ready to go. Yeah, it is. Knees are cured. This is all
good and ready to go. All right.
Ah, 56%, huh? Now, there is a workbench inside the dam as well, so. Oh, matches. Okay. This is going to take 5 hours of work. Sweet. I can leave that one here. Eat the salty stuff for the drying out foods while my water's empty, so that way I don't waste any. I like water's really hard to get, though. Alright, cool. And it is, yeah, I got a couple hours yet. I prepare 1 hour and 21 minutes. Sweet, 100%. These are the definitely things I want to keep tip top if we can. Yep, and it's spooky time again. All right. Water. I sleep for a while. Hey, fully rested, ready to go. Sweet. Let's see, was there anything else I needed? Don't think so. And I'm going to the dam, so it's pretty well stocked.
Yeah.
What are you doing on acorns? Team. Fifteen and 16. There we go. That'll make 4 more cups of coffee. I mean, I could have had up the other trees around here too, but eh. It takes a while to prepare the acorns, so. Stones. Okay. There we go. And moving on. That should, you know, put the boo into the wolves for quite a while. Long enough for me to get to the dam anyway. Oh yeah. Regular book, don't care. All right, moving on. I'm gonna be exhausted by the time I get to the dam. That's okay. We are getting a little chilly though. Wow, yeah, 26 below wind chill. Let's not accidentally walk off the side of the bridge. That would be really, really embarrassing. Nothing in the back.
I'll take it. Nobody needs this anymore.
All right, that's, yeah, just a toque. I don't care.
I think I can use this.
Wool sweater.
Take it.
Those are good, but they're slow.
Well, this stuff will come in handy.
There we go, and we are in. Now there's sometimes burdock that grows right up here. Yep, like that. And I have found a firearm book. I think it was on the back side. On one of these pipes. Somebody had a bad day.
This will come in handy.
Right, anything there? Nope. Nope, nothing down there either. Okay. Papers, we've got a desk over here to search. Let's see, food and water, right? Let's go ahead and have one of these. These are only, they're 450 calories. These are only 300. Probably not worth it. I don't think I need that many, you know, flares. Yeah, here's a workbench here. Alright, we got the bathroom. Okay, I'll take a feather. 0.2 gallons? Sure, why not?
I think I can use this.
Alright, and this player is almost dead. These things do not last long. The blue ones. All right, that's to the lower dam.
Well, this stuff will come in handy.
All kinds of soda. Nope, those are purification tablets. Don't want those. Oh, look, another player. Look, there's always a player on that shelf. Me, five-ish. 24. Really? 24, like 20? Please. Wow.
This will come in handy.
All right, so we've had another cured wolf pelt now. That makes two of them. More water. Don't mind if I do.
I'll take it.
Coffee is always great. Bunch of computers in this building. Okay, nope.
This anymore.
All right, that's not a good sign. The med locker was empty. Got two regular books there, okay.
Best be prepared for anything.
All right, that is everything on this floor, it looks like. I have actually occasionally found a revolver in this room. There's rifle ammo. Not seeing it in here this time, though. Striker, nice.
This stuff will come in handy.
Thick wool, nice. Painkillers and a can opener. There's usually a corpse right there. Those barrels this time, okay. Alright, and... Right, so in there, okay. That's firewood. Nothing back there either, so what we can do then is come over here and leave the upper dam and move to the lower dam. Oh yeah, broken arrow. There we go, broken arrow. Septic. He's got nothing on him. In the past, there used to be a wolf that would spawn in that room we were just in.
I'll take it.
Old-fashioned parka, huh? Cure rabbit pelt. Plastic container. No, I'm not gonna worry about it. Leave lower dam. No, not yet. Got a thing to do first. As well. I'll compare them later and keep the better of the two that I have. Is that it? Or I'm not sure which computer it is that lights up. Nothing in the boxes, so that works. Best shirt? Nah, I'll pass.
Here.
fisherman's sweater, nice. Like one of the best undergarments, you know, undershirts in the game. So. Key for that. It might be this computer too, but I don't know. Maple syrup. All right, cool. Just in case it's this one here. Gonna sleep in this room. The other one might be a little tricky to get to with wires, so. Yeah, I mean, this thing's at 65%, is so much better. This is the inner layer, so. I wanna do that one. The outer layer. Gonna be this one.
Okay, tired.
Come on. Sweet, 95%. Yeah, that's pretty good stuff there. Four. Might be better when this is fixed. Come on.
I am too tired to think straight.
Three failures in a row. At an 85% success rate. Four. There we go. Ah. Oh yeah, this one's definitely better. There we go. And I go back to here then. 93? I'll take it. Can't repair while in the dark. Okay, it finally got dark enough. Supposedly. I don't know, it still seems pretty damn bright to me. And moment of truth. Hey, it is it. Spot the local trapper again, our ghost. This time he was looking out beyond the boundary of the dam's property. Seems to know some hidden trails pass over to Winding River without dealing with our fence line. The next quarter's budget, please send some company reps to make contact with him. We badly need the local help. He might be a good contact. Okay. Well, now I just have to wait for morning. Or for the aurora to pass, anyway. Let's finish the granola bars off. Rested, and it is morning, so get that picked up. Go ahead and refuel it. Wow, I need to drop some of this fuel. I've got way too much. I've got 89 rounds for revolver. I don't have. Dang. All right, let me double check the map. Yep, we are good to go. And now I need to find the door outside. Yeah, this room is just a nightmare during an aurora, from the looks of things. All these wires and whatnot. Yeah. Oh, did I get that? No, I didn't.
I think I can use this.
And emergency exit only. Means it's a one-way door. All right, we got scrap metal.